Here, this is Sneha, class of section 7 from Ratna Reyes International School. Today, I am happily participating in our science seminar, in that my topic is matter and its shape. There are large number of things around us which we can see and pick. For example, you can see the book, pen, bench, etc. If you pick it up, you can feel its weight. If you get the book on the bench, it occupies space. So here we can say clearly, the things that occupy space are showing weight. Those, anything that occupy space has some weight called matter. The matter is available on the earth is solid, liquid, gaseous form. Solid has fixed shape and fixed volume. For example, bench, chair, pen, etc. Liquid, it has fixed shape and it cannot have fixed volume. But it can flow. For example, liquid juice, etc. Gaseous form. It not have fixed shape and fixed volume. For example, oxygen, carbon dioxide, matter and shape. Matter can change from one state to another state. Solid to liquid. When ice melts, when you take it out from the freezer. So here, solid is converted into liquid. Liquid to solid. When you get the water in the refrigerator, it is converted into solid, so liquid to gaseous form. When you boil the water, you can observe vapors on the container. So here we can say clearly, liquid is converted into gas. Thank you for giving this great opportunity.